This is a Fox News update. There was a lot of last-minute arm-twisting before the House voted on NAFTA. The Associated Press predicted President Clinton had more than enough votes to get it passed. In the Netherlands, the first war crimes tribunal since World War II held its opening session. Judges will try suspects accused of war crimes in what used to be Yugoslavia. In London, Princess Di kicked off the holidays. She switched on Christmas lights in the city's West End. This has been a Fox News update.